नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, खुश रहो बेटिया। आई जे पी एन डॉक्टर वाइजन मित्र, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। इन टूडेज सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेल बायोलॉजी। द सेल इज द इन लैटिन वी कैन कॉल इट अ सेला, मीन्स अ स्मॉल रूम, इज द बेसिक स्ट्रक्चरल फंक्शनल एंड द बायोलॉजिकल यूनिट ऑफ एनी ऑर्गेनिज्म। ओके, a cell is the smallest unit of life. The cell is often called as the building block of a life. Okay, so the study of the cells is called the cell biology. Okay, the cellular cell biology is a branch of biology studying the structural and function of a cell and is known as the basic unit of life. Cell biology comprises of both prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells and can be divided into many subtopics, which can include the study of the cell metabolism. So the study of cell biology, cellular biology, or a cytology, okay, is called as the cell biology. Okay. So the cell consists of cytoplasm enclosed within a membrane, which contain many biomolecules such as the protein, nucleic acid, and most of the plants and animal cells, and only visible under the microscope with a dimension between 1 to 100 micrometer. Organisms can be classified as a unicellular. Unicellular means single celled organism. The organisms which are single celled and that consist of a single cell or unlike a multicellular organism, they consist of multicellular organisms, they are contain multi cells. Okay, so unicellular generally falls into two general category, like prokaryotes and eukaryotes. So the single cell such as bacteria and multiple cells such as plants and animals. So most unicellular organisms are classified as microorganisms. The cell was first discovered by Robert Hooke in 1665, who named them for the resemblance to be inhibited by Christian monk in a monastery. Okay, so the cell theory was first discovered in 1839 by Sclidon and Swan, state that the organisms are composed of one or more cells. Okay, the cells are the fundamental unit and structure of the and function of all the living organisms, and that all the comes from the pre-existing cells. So the cell emerged in the earth about 3.5 million billion years ago. Thank you. This session is powered by 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any queries, please write down in the comment box. We'll resolve it in the problem solving session. Thank you.